Hey guys, welcome back to Electrical Car Repair Live. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. In today's video, guys, we'll show you where to find the ABS fuses on a Dodge Journey, guys, or Fiat Fremont ABS fuses. Now, this Dodge Journey, guys, in the rest of the world is known as Fiat Fremont, guys. So, quite a few videos will be made on this car. We have more than 200 videos on this car. So, please, guys, subscribe to the channel for more videos. Our mission in the shop is to save you as much money, okay, as we can here. Now, ABS fuses, guys. You have actually three fuses that control your ABS. You have for ABS pump, ABS valves, quite a few things. So you need to check all three fuses if you have problems with your ABS system. You have a fuse box under the hood, and then you have one fuse box behind the glove box. We need to locate the fuse box which is under the hood right here. This is your fuse box. How you open that thing, guys? Okay, these two things, squeeze them towards each other. Okay, you can see, and you remove the lid like that. Now, looking at the fuse box this way, this is your corresponding layout of the fuses. The first fuse, guys, that we need to find is fuse number 141. So this is a 40 amp fuse, guys. Now, all the fuses, guys, including the replacement fuses that we use, will be listed in the description of the video below for your convenience. So, how you remove that fuse now? Okay, we grab the fuse puller. Okay, get your fuse puller. Grab it sideways. Okay, like that. Shake it a little bit while pulling on it. Okay, and your fuse comes out. Okay, like that. So I'm going to go ahead, grab the new one now. Then we have two more that we need to check, guys. Okay, and let's install this one. How you install it? Okay, you make sure that it aligns with these things here, goes in and push on it until it clicks all the way in. Then we need to find, guys, fuse number 156. Okay, now that will be quite a bit of hunting. Okay, right there, that's number 156. Okay, it says brake 10 amp fuse. So, looking at it, okay, that way now, it will be this fuse, okay, right here. Okay, this fuse right here. This is fuse number, 156. So, how you remove it? Again, you use the same fuse puller, but on the other side. Grab it, pull it out. Okay, those are actually a little bit easier, okay, to see if they're burnt or not. You can see the element on the inside and you can tell if it's burnt or not. But if you're in doubt, guys, how you test the fuses, you set your voltmeter on continuity, and if the fuse is good, it will be like touching these two together. The voltmeter will go towards zero, okay, and you'll hear a beep usually. If it's burnt, it will just stay at one. So when we touch them, okay, listen, this one is a good fuse. Again, all the parts and tools, guys, will be listed in the description of the video below. So we'll go ahead, install this one. Now we need to find fuse number 173. So, okay, let's go ahead and find 173 now. It's really hard to read that fuse box, guys, and that's why we decided to make the videos, okay, with the fuse diagram and everything, so you can see, okay, where things are. So I can see 172, okay, right, 173. Okay, that's for the ABS valves. This is a 25 amp fuse. Okay, and this one, okay, will be this fuse, guys, right here. So again, we pull it the same way. Okay, and those are special little fuses, guys. Definitely check out where we get them from in the description of the video below. Okay, this one's burnt. I'm going to go ahead and replace it with a new one. Okay, and just push it in now. Okay, perfect. So those are the fuses for the ABS. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe to the channel and see you guys next time.